Hello, kids. Today I'm going to be reading you a story about the founding of North Allegheny. And here's where our story begins, with young sailor Carson Marshall Ingomar. Captain Ingomar had been at sea for days now, with no food or water.
Why didn't he just go to Chick-fil-A?
You know, if you're going to keep interrupting like this, you can just leave now. The door's right there. Anyway, with no food or water, his ship had crashed, killing his crew. He had only managed to save his pet tiger, Peebles.
Well, Peebles, this is where we die. With no food or water, I don't see how we can survive this.
Oh, Peebles! Peebles, you know what this means? Food like this is only found north of the border! We're only close to land! We're saved!
And it looked like Captain Ingomar's luck was about to change. But it wasn't. Because later that night, from the darkness emerged a new threat.
The raiders of Seneca Valley!
Want a break from the ads?
What? You now have premium?
What? It's too expensive.
I don't like the look of this, Peebles. They seem to be strategizing.
It's like 10 coin month we get from Village Raid last week.
See, that was it. Just 30 seconds of your precious time. For free.
Oh, whatevs, dude.
It's only 10 coins a month.
Oh, coin!
Captain Ingomar defeated the raiders with ease, as he should have. I mean, who would lose to Seneca Valley? Anyway, Captain Ingomar, fueled by his victory, sailed on to shore.
Raiders locked me in here?
Not to worry, citizen. I have defeated the raiders of Seneca Valley.
You're gonna get me out, right? Hey, hey man, come back!
Now on land, he began his trek through the forest up mountains until he came into a clearing. With his newfound wealth, he decided to invest in the most profitable business at the time.
Yes, Captain Ingomar, I think this is an excellent location for the new prison. 3 stories tall, no windows. These prisoners will not see the light of day.
Excellent.
But many lawyers settled in the land, and no prisoners were being convicted. Captain Ingomar was losing money. So he decided he would turn his prison into the second most profitable business at the time.
Isn't this great, Peebles? Not only do schools make excellent prisons, but people pay extra.
And that's the story of how North Allegheny was founded.
That's the one!
Who are you and why are you in my house with my kids?
Well, I guess it's time I take my leave then.